Tech Medicine of USC, we've embarked on a journey to become a global destination for education, scholarship, and patient care. Every day, everyone in this organization works to be the best. When we talk about striving to provide exceptional medicine, we're not only talking about the clinical care, but also about the patient experience. When they're here at Keck Medicine of USC, we know they really need us. And we've got to be there both on a clinical level and a patient care level, but also on a spiritual and emotional level as well.
All healthcare has a similar focus, and it's about value. And value is kind of a big deal in the healthcare industry, and it's a big deal for Keck Medical Center. And what that means is being able to provide great care for our patients, both from a quality and a safety perspective. Make sure their experience is one that is just over the top and extraordinary. We have a lot of very specialized services here that folks travel a great distance for. Neurosciences and our neurology or neurosurgery, pretty much a lot of our subspecialties have unique things that folks come to Keck for and travel great distances.
We try to guarantee the Keck effect by securing the outside medical records for the patient. Once these records are secured, then we will have a team review the information and determine who is the best specialist for the patient. We will secure the appointments with the patient, and we'll have a plan established for the patient before they even arrive to Keck Medicine of USC. We help the patient coordinate their care. We access the care. We help them with logistics. It was so important for not only them to stay optimistic, but us as well, and to not give up. We are constantly encouraging our families. We can make this happen. Don't give up.
El beneficio más importante que me dio Keck Medicine fue fundamentalmente confianza. Era una operación que tenía sus niveles de riesgo bastante importantes, pero en todo momento sentí la confianza de que el resultado podía ser positivo. Me sentí en casa. Recomendaría ampliamente la escuela de Keck Medicine. La atención por sobre todas las cosas es bien, bien humana. Me siento feliz. Ya no tengo incertidumbres.
أنا مريض وبني الكبد وبدلت هني عطوني كبد ولدي محمد ومستشفى الراية يعني. والله كنت تعبان وكل إشارة سدح مستشفى. وكان ذاكرتي مغوية ذاكرتي. أنسى الأشياء وكنت أكحكح إذا كنت كحيت. مريض وايد تعبان بس تبرع من محمد ولدي وصوت ممتاز يعني احنا اقوم بواجباتي وامشي وعمل لك اني عائله واحده يعني وممتاز ورعايه احسن رعايه.
My dad was a patient at USC. He had transplant back. I was the donor to my father. Actually I have done an intensive research before coming to USC. Only certain institutes that does the live donor donation in the US. So USC was one of the top that I have found during my research. And when I came here to USC, actually those fears have almost disappeared to 0% after the orientation that they give at Keck Medicine. The first day that you arrive, they give you an intensive orientation about the disease, the transplant, the operation, post-surgery, the risks that you're going to, how to avoid those risks. So it eliminated the fears that I have to almost the minimum risks of any regular operation, although the operation is quite a major one. USC has changed me a lot. One of the first things I was thinking about when I go back home is to start advising people into donating and to coming to centers like USC. I think it's the best thing that I have ever done in my life. It's the best achievement, donating to my father, giving a new life. So Keck Medicine is going to be there in my whole life. It's going to be a memory of this place, of this location, even when I go back home.
Here at USC, we've made great strides in understanding a variety of neurological diseases and other diseases that affect the nervous system or the mental condition of patients. Here at this institute, we focus on brain disease, and we collect images that allow us to understand not only the pathophysiology, but predict the outcomes of these patients with a variety of therapies. This institute is perhaps one of the foremost institutes doing work in neuroimaging and informatics in the world. In fact, we have one of the largest brain image databases in the world here at Keck. One of the most important things is an environment of can-do. We have partnership here between scientists, clinicians, and the patient. We're all working together to understand what's going on and to find cures. We make investment in time, we make investment in technology, we make investment in intellectual prowess. And together, it really makes us quite unique. It's an experience for the patient to be a partner in this, and it's an experience for trainees, clinicians, and scientists all working together.
Our goal is to improve Keck Medicine of USC as a global destination. We want to improve the number of patients that come here and have outstanding clinical care, but we want to improve the number of physicians that come to USC to train, to learn, in order to improve the health around the world. Last year, we got more than 1,000 physicians that came to USC. They came to our annual events, they came to visit us for 1 week, or they came for doing a fellowship or a residence. We're not only providing clinical care to our patients, we're creating a bridge between us and the entire globe. USC is committed to diversity and inclusion. 25% of our students are international. We strongly believe in international education. We're definitely a global university. Bienvenidos a Keck Medicine of USC. Bienvenidos como pacientes, bienvenidos como médicos, como investigadores, como académicos. Nuestras puertas están abiertas. Trabajemos juntos en hacer una mejor medicina, en mejorar el nivel científico del mundo entero. Welcome to Keck Medicine of USC. Welcome as a patient, as a physician, as a researcher, as a student. Let's move forward. Let's blur the boundaries together.